Hello guys, my name is Pantelis Killer 96 and today what I have for you is a match of domination on the map standoff using the Scar H with extended clip and suppressor, and for my secondary I use the B23R with no attachments. I am using for perk 1, I am rocking the perk 1 grid to have hardline and ghost. For perk 2 I have scavenger. For perk 3 tactical mask. And for the lethal, C4. I really recommend the C4, as I have already said. It's a really good lethal. It's unless the enemy has a flak jacket on, it is always, almost always at least, one instant kill upon detonation. The tactical mask is a really good perk. Because in Black Ops 2, shock charges, concussion, flashbangs, they are really common. So you can, they have almost no effect on you if you get concussed by this stand. Ghost, so I can not appear on the enemy minimap while a UAV is on there while I am moving. And hardline, so I can earn my score streaks faster. The Scar H, guys, is a really underrated primary gun, assault rifle in Black Ops 2. Although it was a beast and everyone was using it in Modern Warfare 2, it is not not many people use it now. Maybe because Black Ops 2 is mostly a submachine gun game. And Modern Warfare 2 had both assault rifles and submachine guns. But still, I really recommend to you guys, it is still a really good assault rifle. And you should check it out. I got my orbital visa over here. I'm halfway to the Vital Warship. This course combination, Vital Warship, orbital visa, Vital Warship and K9 unit, it is not the best, but I recommend to you guys, especially the orbital visa, it is really good. I play with one of my clan members, Stami21. He is a good player, better than me, to be honest. Oh, and there I got my Vital Warship. I'm going to use it. Oh, and yeah, about the Vital Warship, guys, don't use the optical camera. Use the... I don't know why I don't change here, but use the thermal one. Because when you are in the optical camera, you don't see the enemies as well as if you were using the thermal, because in the thermal everything is black and white, and the enemies are red, orange, something like that, and they also have that red diamond around them, so it is a lot more useful than the optical camera. I also got my Canon unit with a VTOL. Guys, I am sorry for not uploading videos for quite some time, to be honest, but I was trying to get many gameplays so that I can give you a lot of videos in a row. I have 8 gameplays. This is the first. I will upload 7 more videos. And yeah, so until I get another gameplay, I will not have to worry about my YouTube and the lacking of uploads. Look at that guy. Okay, I am not sure. I may get the orbital visa a second time. It's too close. Fight harder. No. I didn't see the score. No. I got all of my scores 6-1. But still, for me, for a 1.46 KD gamer, I think it is pretty fine, pretty good. We are halfway to the victory. And here the round will end. Let's see the round kill cam. I think it is by Stami, or maybe not. Because this theater, I think it won't show it. Yes, it won't. Damn it. I think it was from Stami, but anyways, I don't. Oh, okay. Let's go to see. I'm trying to play the objective as much as I can. As far as I think, I am not a kill whore. I try to play the objective as much as possible. For example, if I am playing capture the flag, I prefer to run for the flag than stay in a corner, wait for all of them to spawn and just to get my orbital visa. No, no, I really don't like that tactic. But of course, other guys can do whatever they want. What the? What was that? Anyways, I think let's get B. Yeah. The C4, as you can see, it is really, really good, guys. I just can't recommend to you enough. This gameplay is pretty old, to be honest. I am now Prestige 5, and as you saw there, I leveled up on Prestige 3. So it is pretty old, but as I told you, I was trying to get main gameplays. I will also record from now on with a new camera. The Canon PowerShot A640. I like it a lot, to be honest. 10 megapixels, and for a guy that never was in the camera thing and buying new cameras with many megapixels, I don't care about cameras a lot, to be honest. I just use what I have. But yeah, I like it a lot. And it has many options and stuff. IGR from a teammate there. We raped those guys. Yeah. I'm not sure when this gameplay... When I had this gameplay, maybe it was on Christmas and there were Christmas noobs. But I'm not sure. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, what was I just saying? Yeah. So cool. The Scar Age, really, guys, use it. Just give it a try. Give it a try and tell me. You were wrong, you were right. Because it is really bad for a gun that was so famous on Modern Warfare 2 to be so underrated on Black Ops 2. I think I may get the orbital VSAT. Let's do it! Yeah, only one kill from it. They're coming from there.
Don't explode!
No, I will die. Yeah. Damn it. I don't talk as much, guys, because I don't have really many things to say. I just upload videos, I just upload gameplays, I analyze a bit my loadout, say some things that I want to say, and then I leave it to play, but I don't want to not speaking at all, because it is not cool, at least for me. But yeah, anyways, that was it, guys. Hope you enjoyed, and see you later. Bye.